me, Sharina. So this is what's happening. So today is Monday, the 6th. I have to write till tomorrow today.
And let's just say Sharina's not exactly happy. Sharina's not exactly happy because it's the last that Channel 100 comes out today. And she doesn't really know how to feel about that. Honestly, she doesn't. That's why she's talking about herself in the lesson. She doesn't know how to feel right now, and she's doing live reaction right now to episode 5 of, she's doing episode 5 of the new, the revamped version of Fruits Basket in dub. So I put it on the lowest volume possible. If I get copyrighted, I get copyrighted, but hopefully you get to see it. I'm gonna have to upload some videos today too. My headphones, like, one side of it is, like, looped up because being the dumb bitch I am, broke one thing, so it's, like, looped, but I can still hear it. Gotta buy new ones, so, yeah. Let's see, what else I wanted to say? Yeah, so that's it. Let's just get into it. So some people said this is going to make me cry, and I know, if I remember correctly, this didn't really make me cry.
Oh yeah, that's happening. Remember this made me feel excited. Now it's a cry because I remember what happened. I'm gonna cry. Is this when she gets the fever too? Like, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. My skin was just hard, just like I'm about to cry. Big ass bitch, I'm about to cry. Oh, I'm sad. No, they're not sad. They're actually sad. It's just that they're like, you're used to people, and then they leave, and it's just, damn the feeling, motherfucker.
clear. Girl, y'all trying to cry. Y'all gonna cry because, like, last day of Tom Hunter and everything, crying, sweating, and then I'm fucking and then, like, shit things. People are like assholes. So we know, but I don't really give a shit about you. He's like, trying to give me all these things and stuff. Like, I don't care. Oh, shut up, man. Oh! My life! Oh, shit. God, they're so cute. Fuck you, first of all, for following her. Second of all, she live her own life the way she live her own life, so fuck you, okay? Did they rape her? No. Did they sabotage her? No. Did they sexually assault her? No. So you can go on with that shit. I'm sorry. I hated this family. They're so rude to her. For somebody to care about somebody else that just passed away, you treated her like shit. And it's like, fucking hated them. I hated them. And it's just like, oh, my son's gonna be a police officer. I can't have somebody in the family that has a criminal record. Fuck you, bitch. We're gonna fight right now. That's how we're running right now. It was so rude. And then, like, he was just, like, not defending your granddaughter. It was your grandchildren. Your spoiled, fucking, bitchy grandchildren. Let's go on. Let's... Hey, that was her mother, that was not her. She was still a living mother. Yes. Okay, but that was her. Thank you. gonna fucking knock your glasses off, bitch. Get away. Oh my god. Get, bitch! Oh, they fucking let us stop. No, you don't, girl. Go home. Go away. Yes, bitch, go back. Yes, bitch. I'm hugging that. Can you be mother all the shit? True. Let's not start today, cause shit. I'm just trying to cry. Yes, bitch, that's your old bitch. Damn. Oh. I'm so bad at this. What did you do to get there? Unless I was sad because. What kind of key are you gonna get her? She found knock off. Fuck you, Kyo. Yuki. Calm as hell! This bitch lay out anywhere after. Oh.
could just spread his leg all the way up here. Oh.
Knock like a little. Don't push him home. I love a man, two men! I'm supposed to knock him out. She's never...
Hope you did. Hope all you did. Good day.